likes to train. He's always rated highest by his students. DDS is his domain. He introduces it to high school students so they'll give consideration. So now, let's thank Bob Hebda for his enthusiastic point of view and for the job he does too. Yeah.